And in another sign of the recovery process, crews have started cleaning roadways of debris inside the fire zone. That includes a lot of burned cars, trees, and other debris blocking access to some of the areas. All the burned cars will be taken to a storage facility. And we have more information for the owner of those cars if they'd like to visit CBSDenver.com.